Thank you. We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy, a darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space. Centuries after our golden age began, this darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Is it possible? There you are.
Guardian?
Eyes up, Guardian. It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you, well, you've been dead a long time. So you're gonna see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city.
Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast. We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the walls. Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
Quiet. They're right above us.
Hang tight. Fall and thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do.
Another one of these hardened military systems, and a few centuries of entropy working against me.
They're coming for us.
Here, I found a rifle. Grab it.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
Eyes forward. Watch your tracker.
There's more ahead. Keep it up. A loot cache. Let's see what's inside. Chip mines! Don't touch them! Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here. Incoming! Fallen ships! This close to the surface! Move! I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here.
There's a ship. Clear him out.
me see if I can get us out of here.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
Welcome to the last safe city on Earth, the only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
Biological materials. Tick, tick.
by.
Don't stand around, Guardian. There you go.
What do you need? Sure. Stay safe out there.
How does that feel? Leave it so long next time.
You need a ship? You're in the right place. You crash this thing, and I'll come find you, Guardian. Straighten up and fly right.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
Ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. just killed an Archon. This could cripple the Fallen. And we got a warp drive. I have to get you to the speaker.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The Fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.